Well, excuse me, sir, would you do me a favor? You see, I need to write a letter, and I never learned to write. I got a mom and dad waiting in Kentucky, and I want to let them know that their boy turned out all right. Started out, dear mama, well, I know it's been a long time, and I know I should have written you, but times have been tough. But I've been working hard and putting back a little money, and I'm gonna come see you and daddy just as soon as I've saved enough. I bought a little farm, about 35 acres, and I've been working my face hangman's rope at dawn, but I ain't scared, 'cause I know Jesus, and I know tomorrow I'm gonna make it home. So tell her, don't you worry about your prodigal son. He's doing all right, gonna rest when his days are done. Prodigal son's come home. You look up and see your prodigal son's come home. Well, excuse me, sir, would you do me a favor? You see, I need to write a letter, and I never learned to write.